The East African Petroleum Conference and Exhibition was invited to promote oil and gas interests of the regional member countries.
Like in 2015 in Kigali, we announced the first bidding round and we got two companies for three exploration areas. We announced the second bidding round in 2019 and we have got two companies. Instead of doing it in countries like the US, we have decided to do it in the region here.
This year's conference comes at a critical time as Uganda eyes production in 2025. However, Uganda will not announce a new bidding round.
We have service companies. You'll find they'll bring different, even some, we hope they might even bring trucks which do seismic work, so that if company, for example, UNOC wants to do seismic, they will say, yes, there was this company which was at this conference, why don't we contact them to see if they can do for us, offer services like shooting seismic.
The conference will be held under the theme East Africa as a hub for investment in exploration and exploitation of petroleum resources for sustainable energy and socio-economic development. Story by Benno Jambo for the news.